The LED is off when it's bright, but if I cover up the sensor, you can tell that it comes on when it gets dark.